Welcome back. So today I was thinking I would talk about my favorite facial or like my skin routine for my face, and I will show you my absolutely favorite products that I have tried through the years and still love. So I hope you will enjoy this video because a lot of people have asked me for this. So yeah. Okay, so I have a whole bag with my favorite products in, so I would show you what I do and how I take care of my skin on my face. First of all, I will start with the skincare that I do for my face because that's the basics and that's the most essential. So what I always do is like every night, if I have a makeup on, I remove it first, and I just use these wipes. I love them so much. It's Johnson's Makeup Be Gone 5-in-1 Pampering Cleansing Wipes. They are really good and they smell amazing, and it just feels so fresh after I wipe everything off with them. So really recommend these. And then after it, I just wipe my face, and then I use this soap, facial soap from Clinique, Liquid Facial Soap Mild. Absolutely love this one, all-time favorite. I tried so many other soaps, but I love this one the most. Just great product. After I wash my face, I use a cleanser. I don't use a cleanser every day because my face is really sensitive, so and I feel like a cleanser is really harsh on my face. So what I use is this one. And then it's really nice one. Everything just feels so clean, and you can see on the cotton bud or the cotton pad that it's like it just takes away everything that you think your face is clean, but after you cleanse, you just see that it's not that clean. I don't know. It's Clinique Clarifying Lotion, and so it says twice a day exfoliator, so you should have it morning and evening every day, I guess. But for me, it just works to do it once per week. Yeah, it depends how much makeup I wear that week. So yeah, I exfoliate my face with a scrub. As you see, I need to buy a new one, but it's a Clinique exfoliating scrub. I really like this one because it just makes you, it just leaves your face really clean. It just feels like so clean and so refreshing. So this one is also a really recommending product. But what I would say is really harsh on your face, so you only use it once per week. I use it once per month because you don't really need that more. So I combine this with this one I got sent from my good friend Tess. It's a cleansing cream, and it's so nice as well. It just leaves your face so shiny and glowy. And I also use this once per week if I do use it. And I think you can use this every day. I'm not sure because it's like it's moisturizes your face, and it's such a good brand. It's a Dr. Hushka, and I got sent this from my friend as a birthday gift, and I absolutely love this one. So yeah, that's my skin routine. And then last but not least, because this one is my absolute favorite, I can't live without it, and it's this one. It's Clinique Moisturizer Surge Intense. They have a Surge normal one, but I don't know, my face just gets really sensitive and red from it. So yeah, the intense one is so nice to your face. It makes my face feel so relaxed and glowy under the makeup, and I just really love it. And this one is such a recommend, and I can't rate this product enough because it's just every time I put it on someone's face before I do their makeup, they all say it's so nice. It just makes your face feel so nice, and it also makes your makeup stay really nice and glowy. So Really good, really good. I love this one.
Yeah.
That was my skin routine products, and as you see, I don't really have a routine. I just most day I just use the soap and the moisturizer, and I do that every evening. And in the morning, I don't wash my face at all. It might sound disgusting, but I heard that you're not supposed to wash your face in the morning because your body produces all the fats and all the essential thing you need for your face through the night, and then you have it through the day. So what I do in the morning, I just wash my eyes from sleep, and then I moisturize my face, and then I put on the makeup if I'm gonna wear makeup that day. So yeah, and for me, after I did that, I stopped washing my face. My face got so much better. Like, I barely got any breakouts or anything. I just let my skin fix it. And before, my skin was really oily, but after, like, you know, let my face doing its thing and moisturize, because when you have oily face, it just means that your skin is actually dry. So your skin is producing more fat and oil to compensate for what you're lacking. So if you just moisturize alright and take care of your skin, it will be normal, and just let it process and do its thing. That's what I can recommend. Just don't wash your face too much or overwash it, because some people, they think that they need to wash their face a lot when they have a breakout and stuff, but just let it be. That's the best thing I can recommend anyone. So yeah. And then to my all-time favorite makeup products, of course I use more makeup than this, but this is like my essential things that I use. So I will start off with the foundation. It's a MAC Pro Long foundation. Really like it. It just makes my skin look really nice, I think, and it's just a nice shade as well, I found. So yeah, this one is really nice. And then for the eyes, I've tried many mascaras, because I find, like, when I was in my teenage years, I find like this one is a bit, it's not that expensive compared to a lot of mascaras, but it's not the cheapest mascara, which is the Clinique High Impact Mascara. But I tried so many mascaras, and this one, I always go back to this one. It's so good, and because I curl my eyelashes after I apply mascara, because my eyelashes are so straight that they won't go up, stay up. So I had to actually put it on, let it dry, and then curl it with a warm eyelash curler. So yeah, that's another process. But yeah, this one is just really good for that. And then also eyebrow pen. I just stuck with it since I just used my mom, and then after that, I just get it every time I'm in Thailand. So it's a BSC. Every Thai knows that brand. It's just an eyebrow pen. I really like it. So yeah. And then also to the most important thing, I feel like, because I really love blush, and it's Clinique Chubby Stick Cheek Color Balm. I just feel like it just makes your skin looks more natural when you put on this blush, and it just makes it's more glowy. And yeah, really recommend a stick instead of powder, because yeah, you get this natural glow and look. And then last but not least, this one has stuck with me. I'm so afraid that it will run out, but it's basically already run out. It's a face lip gloss called Baxipa. It's a really nice lip gloss. It just makes your lips look really nice. Yeah, so that was all for me. It's just a quick video to show how I take care of my face and what I use and my favorite products. I hope you find it useful, and see you later.